हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू मेक अ सिंपल 10 सेकेंड रिले सर्किट यूजिंग BC547 ट्रांजिस्टर। सो लेट्स गो फॉर द कंपोनेंट्स। फॉर द कंपोनेंट्स आई हैव 100 माइक्रोफेरेड कैपेसिटर, BC547 ट्रांजिस्टर, 110K ओम रेजिस्टर, 220 ओम रेजिस्टर, रेड LED, फ्यू जम्पर वायर्स एंड 1 2-pin सिंपल पुश बटन। यू कैन यूज 4-pin ऑल्सो। नाउ लेट्स बिल्ड इट। आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन द जम्पर्स वर्क टू सेव द टाइम। लेट्स अटैच द BC547 IC और the transistor, 10K ohm resistor will go from base to a common point. I am choosing this as a common point, this line. The negative pin of the LED will go towards the collector of the transistor. Like this, we will attach a 220 ohm resistor at the LED, positive side of the LED, and the other side will go towards the positive side of the circuit. 100 microfarad capacitor will go from the collector to the common point which we have selected. The negative side will go towards the emitter and the positive side will go towards the common point. The button will be like a bridge or switcher of the LED. As I have changed this resistor point and this jumper point, now let's attach the battery. The negative side will go towards the collector and the positive side will go towards over here. Now let's check the circuit. As I have connected the battery, now let's check the circuit. As I push the button, the LED glows for 10 seconds and fades off after that. As you can see, it is fading off slowly and it's gone. I have connected the 9 volt battery. The circuit diagram is in the end. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and share my channel. Thank you.